Or I should say, the problems with my USB ports.
Neither ramp is worth a jackpot.
Oh! Hey, locked one. How about that?
That's one. The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
Pussy flip. Hey, got both of them there. Nope. Too late. I forgot it was on a timer. So much for that. Well, two.
Watch your lower right. Whoa, there's the
second. Huh? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll need to look at this. Yeah, looked like Twitch was fucking up.
Locking the third one means an outstanding jackpot. Super jackpot.
Double flipper, bitch. Pussy flip. Oh, almost another one. So much for that. Oh! Ball took a bad bounce here.
Looks like someone kissed the wall on turn
two. Super jackpot, baby! Controller.
Nice shot.
Pussy flip. Yeah. Double flipper, bitch. Pussy flip. And I did it. And it should start the pits. Hurry up.
The yellow flag is out.
They need to fix the camera on this one.
Are working on clearing the track.
I can't see anything until it's right on me. Pussy flip.
There's a pass by driver one. That's one. Nice. Replay.
That's fine. And it shots lit.
Excellent shot.
Way to go.
Oh. Pussy flip. Bitch. Duh. Take me, I'm yours.
What a move. Extra ball. Oh, here's a bit of luck. There's a pass by driver one. This driver can ditch any time, Paul. Here's a pit stop now. That's
no.
Right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
The blue car.
Game bug.
Hurry.
Game bug.
Hurry up.
Three jackpots lit. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul. Two jackpots lit.
Right now!
Game bug.
Time to go!
Only one jackpot lit.
Push the pit lane!
One.
Looky Flip. No pull for Joe.
That's one. That's two. That's three.
Well, how about that? That should have been it.
Driver one is on the pole.
Yeah.
That's 125 laps for driver one.
There we go, got it. Say, I'm trying to get that souvenir.
That's two.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna put the game on ice here real quick. I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Okay. One.
That's one.
Watch the ball launch.
Whoa, there's the second lock. Locking the third one means an outstanding jackpot. Jackpot. That's one. Great move. Jackpot.
One people left.
That's one.
Trying to aim for the left ramp. There we go.
50 laps to go for driver one.
Oh. Woo. Right loop. Got it.
We have a crash down here in turn two, Paul.
Ah, should have taken 10 laps. Oh, damn. Too late on this one.
40 laps to go for driver one.
Yes.
30 laps to go for driver one.
Get the extra ball. You
wanker. Oh. I believe I got two of them. I had a feeling I'm going to be playing this one a while. Got it.
20 laps to go for driver one. Out of the pit in under 10 seconds. Wow, what a great pit stop. 10 laps to go for driver one. 5 laps to go for driver one. 4 laps to go for driver
one. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. My right flipper was pinned trying to hold that ball. I want to see how many extra balls I have. Okay, two. So, at least on paper, I should be able to last a while. That's going
to
be a third
one.
So, three extra balls. That means I should last a while. Okay, that's going
to
be a fourth.
2 laps to go for driver one. This driver could fit any time, Paul.
There's
my Subi. For driver one. Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
The ball car!
Out of the pit in under 10 seconds. Wow, what a great pit stop.
Controller. Well, so much for that. Pan into the fire, got it out of the right out lane, but then it went straight down the middle.
Outstanding.
Some really. A light that's normally not lit is at the center hole at the back of the table. I'm gonna try to aim for that. Oh, that might be too big of an ask for someone like myself. Well, how about that? Okay, victory lap. And another extra ball.
Super Jets. anytime, Paul. Super light up.
So you can't have multiple modes going on then. Subi's lit. Good lord. Can't shoot shit all of a sudden. Pussy flip.
Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Pass the blue car!
Out of the pit in under 10 seconds. Wow, what a great pit stop.
Got my Subi. Almost a double flipper, bitch. I'm doing it again. Right loop. Never mind. Should've got my souvenir too. Get any of them. I probably tilted it.
Driver one moves up on point. He's right on him. He could make a move anytime.
That was my fault. Nudged wrong. Nope. Took an unexpected bounce over there somewhere. I think... I know Zachariah does that shit. I think, hell, I think all the games I've played has that.
Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Pussy flip.
That's one.
One more is a guaranteed multi-ball. Oh, that's it. So, right loop, a lot of stuff lit over there. Pussy flip. That's fine. Huh, 6 seconds. I think I'll pit it faster than that. 5 seconds. Yeah. Sound died. Buggy high scores. right? And I need to explain something here too. Whatever you hear me say, double flipper, bitch. It's got its roots. I think pinball legend Bowen Cairns, he was the one that coined the term, but it was mainly in reference to tables like this, that have like two flippers like right next to each other. Now he called it a double flipper, bitch. What I could probably demonstrate. Or not. But you see that big gap between the flippers? On a poorly timed flip. That's a double flipper, bitch. I've extended that definition though to include the standard two right in the middle. If you pop up both flippers at the same time and the ball just squirts right on between them, I also call that a double flipper, bitch. Oh, what's up, Martyr? Oh, right. Let's start slower. Dragonflight. What kind of game is that? Still pumping them out, huh? So is Chris Metzen, is he still out of that team? Okay. Lying Greek, bitch. So they kind of traded down, huh? Oh, that's right, Metzen quit like somewhere in the 2010s, didn't he? And then, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off a few minutes. I gotta make me something else to eat. Hey, I got this back up and running. Okay. Okay, but anyway, I'll be back. Wawa and some red grapes. That's a Costas. Keep thinking that's a kind of burrito or something. having some chicken breast. I'm gonna go ahead and throw on the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. Yeah, pretty big song and dance you have to do in order to get multi-ball going on here. Actually, the big goal, smack this target, which upgrades the spinner, and then you could just focus on getting the spinner only. This kind of works like TX Sector, my all-time favorite table. You could just light the spinner and just keep spinning that thing all day. You'll probably get more points doing that than trying to rack up trying to get a multi-ball going. There it is.
Again.
Nope.
Mermaid's trap. Dive again.
Oh, trying to catch the ball. Oh, damn. Trying to catch that other ball, but... Cool, got that one up there.
Mermaid's trap.
Oh, by the way, never made it this far before. I'm trying to catch the ball. Get in there. Listen, wait a moment. Let the, tilt bomb die down. Yeah, no kidding. But again, my goal is still aiming for that spinner.
Help me.
Oh.
Danger, mermaids release. Mermaid's trap.
Oh, I'm trying to catch the ball. Thank you. Big score. Got it. So much. Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
Dive.
Yeah. So it looks like things are back to normal. Ball's raining within seconds of the ball. Oh, I'm watching the ball. Trying to catch the ball. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I might have actually gotten the high scores on this.
Fathom.
A long ways to go to beat the number one on this table.
Welcome aboard.
Klingon battle.
What the hell was that?
We are being pursued by a D4 class Klingon vessel.
Just keep reminding me.
Hmm.
that.
All in trouble.
Pussy flip.
Locks are lit.
Jim, they're getting closer.
Galactic away team is lit. R1 locked.
Jim, they're right behind us.
Warp 1. Warp 2. Warp 3.
Pussy flip.
Jim, that's a cliff up ahead!
Only one target left.
Jump!
Gotta love it.
You are awarded a bronze medal.
Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that
warp core. The away team is lit.
Meters. Approaching the platform at 5,800 meters.
All two locked.
Kirk Enterprise, distance to target 5,000 meters.
What the hell was that?
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees, Mark 2.
Arm weapons!
Evasive maneuvers!
Foolish human. Jackpot.
Oh, there goes one.
Jackpot.
Replay.
Jackpot! Klingon jackpot! Super jackpot!
Warp 5. Warp 6.
Klingon jackpot!
Only one target left.
Klingon jackpot!
Klingon jackpot!
Super pops are lit!
March for that.
I would gut you for your insolence.
Launch the red matter.
Klingon Empire?
Yes.
Sequence on three.
Oh, don't get a single one of them.
Enough. Warp 9.1. Warp 9.2.
Much
double
for that.
Scoring.
That ain't gonna matter because the ball drained immediately after.
Shoot again.
Commander, our trash exhaust is aimed at access port 101A of the other ship.
Pussy flip.
Galactic away team is lit.
All right, I'm gonna give you one more chance. Use your display compass, Captain. You must correct precisely 37.243 degrees. Are you gonna let-
Warp 9.3.
Stop and think about what you're doing, Kurt.
Kill the Klingon patrol.
You earned a silver medal.
So much for that. I guess no ball save with this one. No ball save with that one.
Save the Enterprise.
Gravity systems are failing. Hold on.
Yep, gravity systems are failing.
Galactic away team is lit.
Yep.
Scotty, we gotta get the power back on. Come on!
Someone has to hit the manual override.
Don't put in your shitty shot.
We have to get back to the warp core.
I think my drunken ass can shoot better than you.
Only one target left. Warp 9.4. Warp 9.5. Warp 9.6. You earned a bronze medal.
So much for that. Double scoring, but it ain't gonna matter. Oh, never mind, I got a ball.
Nero.
What the hell was that?
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees, Mark 2.
On weapons!
Nope. I have no kickback, so all the balls are gonna go over there in the left out lane.
Warp 1. Zooming on jackpots!
Jackpot!
Warp 2. Jackpot. Non-jackpot! Non-jackpot!
No one has ever beaten this attack.
Fling on jackpot!
Right, Ram, we're probably not gonna get it. Nope. Bye-bye, multi-ball.
This we will not forgive or forget.
Wizard mode?
Kobayashi Maru,
yeah,
in center range. Share. They're not answering our hail.
Which means a
5x multiplier.
So much for that. Pussy flip.
Battle cruiser destroyed, Captain. Where'd all these damn Klingons come from?
Bye-bye, kickback. So, guess where all the balls are gonna be going. If not down the middle. March for that. The whistle wizard mode.
My name is
Khan.
Damn it, Jim, don't manhandle it. Where is the captain?
Told you. Nope. I'll kick back.
Enter your initials.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship.
I'll be back.
Star Trek. Yeah, definitely Star Trek. Nope. Try to catch the ball. Hitting the captain balls. Which means I probably won't hit any of them.
Here's an explosion for your movie, kid.
Yeah, I told you. Not gonna hit any of them. Oh, how about that? Yeah.
Come back later.
And I don't think you can manually aim for that, Yeah.
You saved my fur plenty.
Let's use another explosion for your movie,
kid. Hey, another explosion for your movie, kid.
Good. I think I got a cousin...
Set the kid to red eye.
Cousin Frankie, or whatever his name is.
You saved my fur plenty of time.
Apparently the mode ended.
Next one, I'll throw it. Here's another explosion.
Explosion for your movie, kid.
Is a deceptively hard shot to make, that hole. Save Danny. Okay, I gotta aim for the crane. Whoops. That threw me off. I'm hoping you can see my cursor, but it looks like there's a center post there. Apparently not. Bit of an illusion. Got it. There they all go, straight down the middle. Don't even know what I'm supposed to be shooting at next. But it ain't gonna matter, cause last ball drained. Wrong nudge.
You suck.
Okay, that was a bit of a rip there. The ball didn't even hit any of the targets. plunger issue. Blissy flip. Yeah.
I'll be back.
No, you won't.
Okay, buddy. Pull over.
Oh, goody. This again. Bye-bye, kickback. Fucked it up. Almost a double flipper, bitch. Got a kickback, so guess where that ball's gonna go. Kick back, yes. Told ya. That's where the other ball's gonna go. Down the left out lane. Hey, it relit. Well, apparently I already got it for some reason, but that's fine. Poop. Guess it double dipped. That should have counted as a freeway. Okay, it did. Nope, try to catch the ball. Bye bye, kickback. Whoa. Ball's supposed to stay in here. You need to widen that left loop a little bit. Thank you. bye-bye kickback, which means that's where the ball is going to go next, straight into the left out lane. Whoa, ball one's supposed to do that. Like I said, told you, it's gonna go on the left out lane, no kickback. Pussy flip. I wasn't even paying attention. Black.
Let's play some blackjack. All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Roll again.
Gotta love it. Multi-ball's gonna end as quickly as it began. There we go, there's two gone.
Jackpot!
There's three gone.
Double jackpot!
So much for that.
Uh-oh.
Here in trouble.
Texas.
You have the golden cut?
No.
I'm in the money.
That sure ball was supposed to be over there somewhere. Living hell out of that target.
Big winner.
Man. Pretty bad shooting.
You are whooping pale. Left, just blow your eyes and pick a number.
Wasn't paying attention. My favorite color. Hey, where'd it go?
But for mama.
Yeah.
Don't get your shorts in a knot.
Ball? Oh, that's right. I already had a multi-ball, so I gotta lock four balls now. Yep, not gonna happen. I think that was ball three, yeah.
What?
Well, tell me the longest I've lasted for, tell me the longest multi-ball I've had in a while. Oh, FX3. Extra ball ain't lit. Pussy flip. And, kinda like Diner, these flippers don't work properly. Like if, and like on every other table, you know, if I'm trying to aim right on a shot, for some reason, it'll end up going left. It's almost RNG the way these flippers work. Hey, I'm off that.
Shoot the ball.
Much for that. That's fine.
See you at the next review.
No, you won't.
You guys ready?
You guys ready? What a pothole! But I'm trying to aim for that ramp on the back left part of the table. Santa? Well, so much for that. I wish I could make that left ramp.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Welcome to Carter's.
I wonder if I'm gonna get a quick draw.
Hit him! Blow him a little old head off!
Lock is lit!
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Come on, tough guy!
Mess with me, will ya?
Shoot that scurvy scum!
I can't!
Nice shooting!
Yep. Yellow drop target, sitting right out there, right out in the middle.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Come on, tough guy.
Look at that.
Oh, just shoot him.
Can't.
Are you sure that thing is loaded?
I said.
It is. I just can't hit what I'm aiming at. No shit. Hey, not once but twice.
Hit him. Blow him a little old head off.
Come on, tough guy.
Well, how about that?
Amazing.
Collect your bounty, son.
Think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Quick draw is lit.
I can tell you that hurt.
I can tell you that hurt.
Your bounty, friend.
Yay.
Going to be a gunfight.
Oh.
Gunfight.
Ready, set, miss.
Ready, set, draw.
Yep, told ya. Told ya.
Mess with me, will ya?
Just waiting for you. Bounty collected.
Oh, handgun fight.
You couldn't hit the broadside of a burrito.
No, I couldn't.
Thank you.
Nobody panic.
Ready.
Ready.
Set. Miss.
Draw.
Well, how about that? I actually hit it.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me. There you keep.
Jackpot!
Brother load is lit!
Well, there goes one. I want to hit that right ramp before I get that hole in the middle, but not gonna happen. Oh. Nope.
Come on, Lone Ranger.
His accuracy is just too much to ask of me. Oh, sure, I get up in there now. It ain't lit.
Better than that.
I'm sure he could. Center and right ramps.
My barrel can shoot better than that.
Okay, center ramp will stop the timer.
You like an air condition.
You're bounty, friend.
Oh, polygon squish. In and out. Polygon squishy. Damn it. Couldn't smack the ball with that wall over there.
Jackpot!
And again.
Jackpot!
You want to make all the other flashing shots burst, then hit that hole in the middle. There we go.
Hey, you're pretty good. No.
If I can make that left ramp one more time, it should be Stampede Multiball.
Lock is lit.
You don't think I see you, but I do.
Nope. Just skip it. No.
Come on, Lone Ranger.
No. Like I said, I'm trying to aim for the left ramp.
You can hit the broad side of a burrito.
Oh shoot, yeah, showdown. So, which means, oh yeah, I'll get on the left ramp now. It ain't lit. Yup, there we go. That ended as quickly as it began. Ready, set, miss. Hey, means I could fuck things up one more time. Oh. Yep, just gotta keep shooting all around it. Hey, how about that? Actually hit it. Shot them all. Oh! Well, goddamn!
You shot them all.
I fucking love it. I'm making ramps and loops like crazy, and I'm not even supposed to be shooting at them. Of course, when they actually are lit, I won't hit them at all. Well, too much for that. Yeah, still need to make the left ramp. There we go, Stampede. Wait a minute, no, I missed something.
Ready, set, miss.
Oh. Yep, didn't get it. Oh!
Quite an act with those six shooters, friend. Congratulations, deputy.
Stampede! Finally got it! Cool music, too. Nope! Ball didn't do what it was supposed to. Got fucked by the... I should say some buggy physics.
Those boys are robbing the bank.
I'm gonna go sleep now.
Controller.
Hit that bad guy.
All right.
You're quite a man. Congratulations, deputy.
Collect your
Baba hit.
Bounty collected.
Oh. Yeah, shots are lit. I'm gonna get hit. Okay, that'll stop the timer. Oh, damn, actually got it.
Ready, set, draw.
We're headed for the fall.
Hurry, I'm thirsty.
Extra ball.
Block is lit, and so am I.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Again?
Mother load is
pussy flip. Yeah.
Jackpot.
Nope. Nope. Cause if you make all the flashing shots first, then mother load last, you'll get double the points. Gotta love it.
Good job is lit.
Yeah. Combo shots are, at least on this table, are something that I don't really think about since I'm constantly missing what I'm aiming for. Usually that ball will end up like going up another ramp or something like that. So, like I said, since I'm constantly fucking up on here, those messed up shots will often go into another ramp or something, resulting in a combo. So, I often do combos on accident. But I guess this session here is one of those exceptions. It's like the last thing I need to get. Usually it's one of the first.
In your law, man.
Get that bad guy.
Mess with me, will ya?
Shoot that fly.
They're dropping like flyers.
This goes for a drink. There's a bounty just waiting for ya.
With the wrong hombre, hombre.
Oh boy, that's gonna hurt.
Alright, High Noon now is lit. Okay. And I don't even know what I gotta aim for. Okay. I think this is like Arabian Nights. I think you have to make a whole bunch of shots. Shoot 20 bad guys in 53 seconds. So, just start hitting those yellow drop targets, which means I probably won't. God, we're all saved. Otherwise, I would have dismissed this table as another Zachariah table. Yeehaw! Let's play Pachinko. Yeehaw! Nope. Yeehaw! That should have done it. And they all lived happily ever after. My best just isn't good enough. Yeah.
The bad guy, shoot the bad guy. Yeah, that was a nice shooting.
Congratulations.
Shoot again. Amazing.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? I can tell you that hurt.
No bounty, friend. The citizen, our new chef.
So, left loop one more time for a stampede. Easier said than done. Yep. Well, how about that? I don't think that was really a double flipper, bitch. Much for that. 140 mil? Yeah. It's a good thing I'm not tilting the table.
My initials in your law, man.
You can't stop this turning.
There's a bad guy out there.
Oh.
Ah, dang it.
Come on, tough guy.
Hit that bad guy.
Try to backhand him.
Get that horse's breaking you in.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel.
Hurt a little.
So. Oh, damn, showdown.
A showdown.
Of course, one of the balls drained immediately after that. So, probably not gonna hit any of them. Yeah.
Was nefarious, no good nicks.
Well, how about that?
You shot them all.
Vigilate that villain.
I know who taught you to shoot.
Double flipper, bitch.
There's no good licks.
Pussy flip. Nope. There, finally. Hey, 2-for-1.
You shot them all.
Jackpots are good for business.
Nope. So much for that.
Duh!
You shot them all.
Hell, it's hidden now.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
We'll do something. My money's in there.
Mess with me, will ya?
Nobody withdraws lit.
That's all, folks. No.
Luck is lit, and so am I.
You dead.
Thank you.
Go. Mine. Bounty, no.
Jackpot. No. The load is lit.
And again, you don't, too late, but like I said, you don't want to go in that center hole until all the other flashing shots have been hit. Because then, you'll get double.
Jackpot!
Ah, shit. Here we go again. Nope. Oh, damn, I got it anyway. Okay. Yeah, get back up there. Still gotta hit that left ramp. Again, I have to make combo shots, and I think I have to keep it, the Bubba Boys, or whatever they're called. Pussy flip.
Well, that was a nice shooting.
You dead!
Floppy flippers. All right, so.
I was drinking that, thank you.
So, yeah. Yeah, I gotta hit the Bubba boys. I gotta keep hitting them, which means I probably won't, cause shot's lit.
Bubba's gonna mess you up.
Yeah, see?
Ready,
set, miss. Well, barely got it. Barely got it. Normally I wouldn't have gotten a shot like that. The ball has to hit those targets dead on. Not like, can't like graze them from the side or anything. Bonk. Bonk.
Shiny ball.
Nope.
We're having trouble getting control of the ball.
Actually, I think Yeah, I just gotta make that left loop one more time for Stampede. Again. Nope.
Quick draw is lit.
Double flipper, bitch. To get a mill.
Nice shooting. Amazing.
Left loop. Can't make them when they matter. Can't make them when they matter. 233. I wonder if I'm going to get a mill out of this skill shot. There we go. Nice. Double flipper, bitch. I don't think I took first, but I got pretty close to it, though. Yeah, gotta admit. Did a good one this time.
Come back soon.
Come back soon. Actually, see what time it is. 4:30. I wanna... Okay. I'm not gonna play this very long, but I just wanna do a real quick demo. But first, I'm gonna flip my lamp on. So, this is called Rollers of the Realm. I just got this game this morning. But it was a game I think that came out in like the early 2010s. No, it didn't crash yesterday. Okay, so it is up. So, kind of a goofy variant.
That's the blacksmith stronghold. We'll have to storm the front door.
Very well. I'll leave the storming to you.
This game's it's a part pinball, part RPG. Said this game here, it's part RPG, part pinball. One big complaint I got about this game is they don't quite have the physics. They don't have the flippers down right. When a ball hits a flipper, it's supposed to bounce off of it, not just roll along it. So that. Tell you what, let's go to the main menu. Hello. Another option, arena, and this This is basically farming content right here. So let me once again check my OBS. So yeah, you're pretty much not gonna be able to see anything on the right side of the screen.
All right, who's first? This not annoy me. This not annoy me. This not annoy me.
As you can tell, you can also switch characters on here.
And you're slow with it too. Too quick for ya. Can't hurt what you can't hit. And you're slow with it too. Can't hurt what you can't hit. That's a kid, eh? Can't hurt what you can't hit.
There it is.
Too quick for ya. Too quick for ya. Seriously?
Whoever wants it, I'll cover you.
Mainly why you have her in there. Just to revive her off. Dead party members. You can see at the very bottom, the red skull. If you lose a ball, you lose a character. See if the these guys here, they can't attack your flippers, and eventually, I guess they can't attack the ball itself.
Show some respect.
Double flipper, bitch. The problem with this game here, there really isn't a, there really isn't a good spot to put my overlays. Maybe up there.
Stay back. Fight on, friends.
Yeah. Okay, but otherwise, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good here. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up, and then and I believe I got more grocery shopping I gotta do. I have to get more stuff that I forgot to get the past 2 days, so gotta get all that taken care of before the stores close, preferably about an hour beforehand. So otherwise, once again, I gotta go, and yeah, it was a pretty good session today, above average, so definitely better than yesterday. So, but yeah, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And tomorrow, I should be on again. My default time is 2:30 p.m. If not earlier, like it was today. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.